our son Daniel, he was diagnosed with neuroblastoma stage 4.
Those are the kind of news you don't want to get as a father, as a mom. It's the worst feeling ever. It's a sense of not being able to fix something, relating to something, it's depending on someone else to be able to fix the one that you love.
Even with the aggressive treatment, there still is not cure, and there is still poor survival. So we definitely have room for novel ideas, such as using curcumin, which has been shown in other tumors to have anti-cancer properties.
So the challenge was that how to deliver the drugs. This nano-delivery tool is a particle that is going to be functionalized with this curcumin and other related drugs that will go effectively to the cells and make a synergistic effect to kill those cancer cells.
The most impactful part of it is just that it's able to treat a cancer type that's extremely aggressive and is also targeted towards children. So anything that we can do to make a difference in the children's lives, help defeat this kind of cancer.
We are quite fortunate as a UCF researcher to work and collaborate with a world's renowned hospital called Nemours Children Hospital. And I think many more things are to follow from this study.
I have a very close relationship with the families as well as our oncologist. And this weighs on your mind and weighs on your heart. You want to see things better for them.
To have UCF and the great amount of knowledge that comes out of that place, coupled with this hospital.
Anything that they find will be helpful. That'll be like the best day for a lot of people.